Hello. Tell us a little bit about yourself.
So I'm Miles Figueroa. I'm a ref here at Fighter Town. I've been playing ASL for about 4 to 5 years, and I've been playing at this field for about 4 to 5 years. I think it's
how many responses is it again?
It's 2. And is the closest field to me, is the cheapest, and out of all the fields I've played at, it's my favorite by far.
Alrighty, what are some other fields you've played at?
I've played at VIP Phoenix, VIP Gilbert, Code Red Airsoft over in California, as well as Tac City and SE Village. And awesome. I've also played at Wild West here in Arizona.
Awesome.
But all the fields are great. I think this one has a little finesse with it.
Well, what would you say adds to that finesse?
Overall friendliness. The owner's always here. He's always talking. He's always providing as much help as you need. He'll fix people's guns for you. He'll let you borrow a gun if your gun goes down. He'll go above and beyond what he actually has to do.
Awesome. Well, what would you say adds to the finesse on the field?
Gameplay, people, I mean, everything. Not the biggest field. Probably one of the biggest fields I've been to. It's split off pretty well. I like how it's run.
Awesome. And so would you recommend to your friends coming here?
All the time. I always convince some of my friends to come out here and play. They end up having a blast.
Awesome. Well, thank you very much. You want to go ahead and say your name one more time?
Miles Figueroa.
Sweet. You affiliated with any groups?
I talk to a lot of groups. I play with a lot of people. I've been with K9. I play a lot with them. They're a bunch of great guys. I play with they're a bunch of good guys. They're fun to hang out with and talk to. I played with Whiskey. I played at some of their events. There's a bunch of groups out here that are just great guys.
Well, thank you very much for your time.